My name is Charlie Andreasson. I'm a Swede, member of Ship to Gaza. Why we are doing this? If we don't stand up today for those whose human rights are denied, who's going to stand up for us today when we get occupied? And when it comes to the siege of Gaza, that has nothing to do with the security of the Israelis. It has to do with maintaining the policy of occupation and colonization of territory that do not belong to Israel. Nothing else. That's why I'm sailing with the ship to break the illegal siege of Gaza.